So, the Hive God of Lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the Traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the Travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the Witness. Take the familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the Traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else, on her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her.
The Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We are in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
Now that the Traveler sees what Savathun is doing, why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know, but we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual, protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you, both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Right now is the Traveler. Whatever you hear, whatever you see, don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual.
The Scorn are arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
The ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
Thank you. quite a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered. I keep and count them all. Remember that. I'm so glad you're here to see this.
Her ghost.
fight, run, fight, run. The pattern is always the same for you. Don't you ever get tired of it? Don't you want to escape? Little ghost, you were asked to accept the darkness. Asked to turn against your cousins. Asked to defy the will of the Traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the Traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? You and your siblings, you killed my friends! I remember Oryx and the Taken. I remember what you did to the Awoken and the Dreaming City. I'll never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive. We have to reactivate that portal to access the memory altar. Showing her the truth won't stop her, but we need to try.
Is a spell. Sabathun is spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them.
What do you think you're going to do? You can't stop this. I know it goes against your nature, but you can still lose gracefully.
Show her the memory, Guardian.
these frail siblings will soon be claimed by life. Unless we claim them first.
What is this? How did you...
We will tell the most cunning sibling of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No. No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the Deep. How could I have missed this? So now you want to play games? Then let's play!
Spell's almost broken. must be empowering her.
Isn't this interesting? I miscalculated. So did you, Guardian. So protective of your traveler that you wouldn't let me keep it safe. But the witness is coming. The game is yours to play now. Yours to win or lose. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
No. Where did her ghost go?
Guardian, I just got the message.
The Traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Savathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now, we prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
Than life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us. Preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go. Aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war.